Good morning.
Hello.
Hey there, partner.
Okay.
Morning.
Let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
Makes it fit right on me, but oof.
All right, gentlemen. Here we are.
Okay. Get ready. Okay. Go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
Morning, partner.
Howdy, sir. Take life nice and slow, don't you?
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
Of course, you know I like the harlot.
You're the only one. You're a bunch of filthy sinners and the heartbreakers, a lot of you. Now, where is he?
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
I really think you should leave, madam.
I'm not leaving till I find
somebody.
Okay, we're going.
Hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Don't act like you don't know me. All stuck up in here. Not so goddamn stuck up last night. Oh, sorry. Just between us.
I've never seen this woman in my life.
Get your goddamn hands up.
Go.
Free.
Nobody. Nobody move!
Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Oh, you think we're here for fun? Come on! Come on! Open the goddamn vault! Open it! Too goddamn slow! Get a move on.
How's it going in there?
Too slowly! You better get that door open right now.
I'm nearly there.
Son of a bitch, hurry up! Come on!
Okay.
Someone come make sure the shoot behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now!
The manager does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still.
Hey, keep still. If I see that leg move again, you get a bullet in.
I'll go check the front. How much time you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. It's taking too long. I hear people out there.
Me too.
Boys, need to move this along!
Come on, make it quick!
are you getting off?
Going as fast as I can.
We need to get out of here.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some company.
Sorry, partner. Shit, hurry up!
I heard, go on! I said come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know, give me a second. If the shooting starts, you're all dead!
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably. Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake!
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
Thank you.
think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay. This is Downs. You okay, boy?
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing were something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. Next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
don't look right dressed in the law.
Good evening, Arthur.
Hey there.
Hi, Pearson.